All right. Last week, I never got the EM1 here running because the flywheel came loose and then my battery died on my drill. So after Loctiting it back together and charging the battery in my drill, which we'll see if it'll run today. Batteries are in, checked it for spark, filled it with fuel. Check that it's switched on there. Keep feeling it fire. So close. There we go. Still being a pain. I know I checked the plug last week, but time to double check the plug this week. I took the screwdriver out of the box here. So alright, well, I'm going to have to stop and go get the screwdriver so I can remove that plug and look at it. Make sure I didn't pull it out too bad.